would like to now pass on the time to the this is the day day's program now. The real program starts now, and I would really I'm really very happy to welcome our president, Professor Chong Tao Chong, to start off the day. And Prof. Chong has been with SUTD since the beginnings. He is a world-renowned, well-reputed, many award-winning researcher as well as educator, teacher, and we are very happy to have him here with us today. Prof. Chong, please. I'll stop sharing the screen, so I don't need to stop sharing, okay. Prof. Chong, you don't have any slides, right?
So I can No slide. Okay. Yeah. Thank you, Nacha. I hope you can hear me well.
Yes, we can. Thank
you. Okay, good. Yeah. A very good morning to everyone. Our staff, our students, participants from not just Singapore and overseas, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen. Now, welcome to this 10th SUTD Annual Pedagogy Day. As Nacha mentioned, we started this in 2011. Now, since the inception of SUTD 12 years ago, we have been investing heavily in pedagogy innovation. You may ask why we emphasize so much about pedagogy innovation. Well, I think there's only one key reason, because SUTD is not a traditional university. Being not traditional, meaning that we don't have any benchmark in terms of developing pedagogy here. So therefore, we invest in pedagogy innovation. Now, let me just maybe run through five key points here in terms of our focus in pedagogy innovation. Number one, I think we talk about, SUTD since day one, right? We have a curriculum that is not the traditional one, not in silo, but break down these silos and bring cross-disciplinary learning. We call this an outside-in approach, centered around products, systems, services, and also built environments. Now, this is important because SUTD want to serve society needs, and we need to nurture students that have the capacity to integrate ideas, to understand the world, the complexity, and also be able to analyze and also tolerate an ambiguity. So interdisciplinary learning is the foundation of SUTD. Now, second, we also emphasize beyond the book knowledge. We believe in developing the relevant skills and also attitudes that can be useful, or I would say relevant to the 21st century, or today maybe we call the digital world. So we set aside time and space for our students to develop, for example, critical, creative thinking, problem-solving skill, and more importantly, global perspective, have a growth mindset, and not afraid to try new things, have that kind of risk-taking. And another important thing that I think our students have feedback to us is about learning how to learn. I think that's very important because it is going to be a lifelong learning journey for our students. Now, the third point is we have a very small, I would say relatively small, student to faculty ratio. So we promote active and peer-to-peer learning. And I want to emphasize that, peer-to-peer learning is so important that we can level up everyone and not learning alone for our students. And for that, we have this cohort-based classroom that we develop. At the same time, we try to have informed intervention for tailored learning, so that it's not one-size-fits-all type of approach. Yeah. Now, the fourth is quite important because we are now in the digital era, and digital transformation has reshaped a lot of things that we do. So SUTD had made digital competency not just one or two courses, but as a foundation at all levels, because data is the new currency, and we want our students to be AI ready throughout their learning here. And last but not least, we come back to the most important thing about SUTD is about design. And this design is about human-centered design. So we have incorporated such challenges, not doing alone in the academic world, but in collaboration with industry to solve complex issues, large-scale problems in society, in economy and environment. I think you will hear maybe later on talk about we will have topic to talk about our new next-gen design approach as well. So we will continue to invest in pedagogy innovation. Now, not in a small way, but in a big way to realize our vision of, we call it a cyber physical campus. Now we have a name for it called Campus X. And I think later on, there will be a discussion on this and to overcome all these limitations imposed by time and space. Like what we have today, we can reach out to more people, not just the physical presence in SUTD. So within SUTD, with this cyber physical campus concept, we will develop seamless blended experience for students to be more effectively learn, design, and innovate. And we will break down this one-size-fits-all approach to be more personalized learning, where instruction is tailored to students' individual needs with informed intervention to fully develop the individual potential. I think this is important because ultimately we want to develop joy of learning for our students so they get motivated in learning. And of course, to go beyond SUTD, our physical space, to create new industry opportunities and experience for faculty and students. And we'll also go beyond Singapore, improving our international exposure and experiences for our faculty and students. So I'm very encouraged to see there are actually many participants today from overseas. Yeah. So just to conclude, I think together with our growth plan, I think we are on an exciting journey to continue building relevant capabilities and bringing Singapore and of course our industry forward in this post pandemic era. So I hope today will be a very fruitful day for all of you to learn from each other. And I wish all of you have a very enjoyable day and thank you very much. Yeah, thank you.